Today, we're going to explore how the new capabilities of the Amazon Q Developer Agent for software development help us to address technical debt. Backend logic for my app is all hosted in a single Python-backed Lambda function, but as demand has grown, I now need to split it into separate functions. Let's see how Amazon Q can help. I instruct the agent to refactor this Lambda function, being explicit in my instructions that new code should be well documented and that the new function should have permissions locked down. As I hit return, the agent begins to explore my workspace to determine which files will help to complete the task I've given it. Now the agent gets to work, using the reasoning ability of Amazon Q to determine the next logical steps. I can see from the output, it's broken down my Lambda function by API method, and then even created a utility class for shared functionality across my new Lambda functions. Once the agent completes, I'm then invited to review the changes. Let's start with the CDK code. Now on opening it, I can see it's added blocks for each new Lambda function and even considered the permissions that each function will need to run. I can also validate that the logic remains intact between these three newly created Lambda functions. Once I'm happy with the review, there's only one thing left to do. I click Insert Code, automatically merging these changes into my workspace. This is awesome.